welder. It's a stick or stick welder or MIG welder, MIG 100. And it's, you know, they probably don't carry this anymore. And this is the cheap helmet too. And and you can see it's MIG 100. It's made by, I guess it's A-R-K-S-E-N, Arksen. Arksen. Gonna be kind of challenge. I have to somehow be able to secure this. Secure this onto that. Probably put a piece of wood or something to push this box up and then weld that, because the screw broke off from the frame. So that's the that's why I bought the 90 amps flux core welder to do this job. And then, you know, because probably they don't make this metal piece anymore. You know, same thing, they don't make this anymore. That piece back there. That's the whole point of getting this weld. So right now, this box, this black box, I need to weld this into the metal frame here. I also need to weld this into the metal frame up there. This one is almost broken, and this one is the only one that that's holding this box from not